think one of the number one FinOps tools in the world is Microsoft Excel because of its amazing flexibility, but that's not totally automating all the things you could be doing. Ultimately, you might want to be getting at showback or chargeback or start benchmarking different organizations or tracking performance over time or doing some, you know, other capabilities around forecasting.